Some people addicted to opioids are now turning to an over-the-counter alternative to get high.
They are taking dangerous doses of widely available gastrointestinal medications. CBS 2's Elise Finch has more on this alarming trend.
First, it was Sudafed. Now, it's Imodium AD people are misusing to get high. According to a medical report published in the Annals of Emergency Medicine, the anti-diarrhea medication has growing appeal with substance abusers because it's cheap and readily available over the counter.
I don't know why anybody would want to get high off diarrhea medicine.
Loperamide is the main ingredient in Imodium AD. It causes intestinal slowdown, which helps stop diarrhea, but it's an opioid.
It's an opioid agonist, which basically means that it's an opioid agent, and it helps to bind to receptors in the brain and cause a similar euphoria or high.
Dr. Scott Krakauer is a physician who specializes in addiction disorders. He says a person would have to take an enormous dose of anti-diarrhea meds to get high, and that's exactly what researchers found. Abusers popping anywhere from 50 to 300 pills per day.
That's crazy. Like, I'm hearing this for the first time, and I'm just, like, taken aback. Like, it's come to that now.
According to the study, in large doses, Imodium AD works in the body the same way as heroin, morphine, and oxycodone. But it's much cheaper. Big box stores sell 400 tablets for less than $10.
Folks that are desperately addicted, folks that are looking to stave off withdrawal symptoms, will do whatever it takes, sometimes really extreme things, in order to stave off those withdrawals. So in the scheme of things, taking 300 pills is not unheard of.
Experts say it doesn't matter if a person is desperate or just curious. Don't even try this. Excessive doses of Imodium AD can lead to heart problems, kidney and liver failure, even death. Elise Finch, CBS 2 News.
And researchers say National Poison Center data recorded a 71% increase in calls related to this kind of usage from 2011 to 2014.